Misty, stop doing that. Sorry, I have to get it off my chest.
You have to get it off your chest every day?
Pretty much, yeah. Please stop, it's not funny anymore.
Maybe not for you, but for me, every day is a brand new laugh.
Especially now.
Oh my God, Misty.
Angel!
I told you not to call me that. Call me Beverly. Call me by my real name.
Okay.
Now I will, but have you seen Misty? I can't find her. Last I saw her, she was with Sparty.
Okay.
Do you know where they might be?
They might be at Sparty's den.
Did you already check there, or did you already check where Misty's den is?
I've checked both. They're not there.
Then I don't know.
Okay. Do you know anywhere else where she may be?
No, please just leave. I...
Sparty?
No, last I saw him, he was heading over to your den.
But he fell asleep in my den.
And then I woke him up by a big scare.
Oh.
Well, I don't know then. But maybe
then we should go looking for him.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Where do you think he might be?
I don't know, really.
I woke him up and then I went to go look for Sparrow. I guess we're gonna go looking for him then. Misty, I think you might want to see this.
What was that, Canyon?